An Introduction to the Science of Hadith by Ibn Salah al-Shahrazuri, 577 to 643. The most influential work in the science of Hadith in existence. Category 51. The paedonymics of those better known under their name rather than their paedonymic. A paedonymic is the title of or kunya. Kunya means Abu, Abu Bakr, Abu Huraira. Paedonymic just means kunya, kuna, for example. Abu Bakr and Abu Huraira. In one respect, this category is the opposite of the previous one. This material, in contrast, is typically arranged by name, and then the paedonymics of the people bearing that name are identified. In another respect, this category does accord with the previous one because it is sometimes treated as one of their subcategories, the subcategories of that category, since this category is one of the subcategories of the bearers of paedonymics. Rather, rarely does one write about this topic on its own, although we did read about it from Abu Hatim ibn Hubban al-Busti, who composed a book on it. By way of providing examples, let us gather together groups of transmitters under a single paedonymic to clarify this basic concept. Some of the companions, God be pleased with all of them, are of this type, bearing the paedonymic Abu Muhammad, and they are Talha ibn Ubaidullah al-Taymi, Abdurrahman ibn Auf al-Zuhri, Al-Hasan ibn Ali ibn Abi Talib al-Hashimi, Thabit ibn Qais al-Shammas al-Ansari, Abdullah ibn Zayd al-Ansari, who was known for the Adhan, the call to prayer, Qa'ab ibn Ujra al-Ash'ath ibn Qais, Maqil ibn Sinan al-Ashja'i, Abdullah ibn Ja'far ibn Abi Talib, Abdullah ibn Buhayna, Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, Abdurrahman ibn Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, Jubair ibn Mut'im, Al-Fadl al-Abbas ibn Abdul Muttalib, Huwaitib ibn Abdul Uzay, Mahmud ibn al-Rabi, and Abdullah bin Tha'laba bin Su'ayr. Some of the companions bearing the paedonymic Abu Abdullah are the following: Zubair ibn al-Awwam, al-Husayn ibn Abi Talib, Salman al-Farsi, Amr ibn Rabi al-Adawi, Hudayfa ibn al-Yaman, Ka'ab ibn Malik, Rafi ibn Khadij, Umar ibn Hazm, Al-Nu'man bin Bashir, Jabir ibn Abdullah, Uthman bin Hunayf, Haritha bin Nu'man. The following seven are Ansaris or Ansarites: Thawban, the client of the Messenger of God, God be pleased with him, Al-Mughira bin Shu'ba, Shurahbil bin Hasana, Amr ibn al-As, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Jahash, Makil ibn Yasar al-Muzani, Amr ibn al-Amir al-Muzani. Some of the companions bearing the paedonymic Abu Abdurrahman are the following: Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, Mu'adh ibn Jabal, Zayd ibn Thabit, the brother of Umar ibn al-Khattab, Zayd ibn al-Khattab, the brother of Umar ibn al-Khattab, Abdullah ibn Umar ibn al-Khattab, Muhammad ibn Maslam al-Ansari, Uwaym ibn Sa'idah, Zayd ibn Khalid al-Juhani, Bilal ibn Harith al-Muzani, Muawiyah ibn Abi Sufyan, al-Harith ibn Hisham al-Makhzumi, al-Miswar ibn Makhrama. There are other opinions regarding the paedonymics of some of those whom we have mentioned above, and God knows best. Stay tuned for category 52.